Whoa, that's a nice one right there.
What is up, Real Addicts? Hope you guys are having a wonderful week. It is beautiful Saturday, finally off of work. It is 4 in the morning, decided to get up real early today. I'm meeting my friend Brandon and his buddy on his big 27-foot boat. So what do you guys think I'm doing today? I am going 50 to 100 miles out. We're going to be trying to get on some prize fish like mahi-mahi, yellowfin tunas, blackfin tunas. Hopefully we do get on some for y'all. I usually, if you guys see my channel, I usually show you guys what I'm using, but out of respect for my buddy's boat, I'm not going to be showing. So we're going to jump right into the action, show you guys how much fish. Hopefully today we get on some good fish. The conditions today are 1 to 2 feet, so hopefully that will produce some fish. We're going to be trolling, and if the bite does not turn on, we'll throw some lures out there, some soft plastics, even some spoons. So if this is your first time visiting my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and that thumbs up for me. I am trying to average 100 likes per video. So enough talking. We're going to meet my friend at the dock and head out there 50 to 100 miles out, which will take us about 2 hours approximately. So enough talking. Let's get on with this adventure, y'all. Oh my God, yes, a big mahi too. It's a big mahi. Big mahi, there you go.
Oh, Brandon, don't fuck this up.
Huh? Yeah, watch out with Brandon.
Okay.
Redemption, Brandon. It's a big mahi. Oh, it's a good size mahi.
Yeah,
right,
buddy.
Look at him jumping right there. Here, Brandon.
Damn. Damn. Stop.
Thought
I did.
Hit it on the back and just rip up.
Gotcha.
Oh my God, that's such a deja vu.
Yeah, I don't know about that. If that is gonna be a small one, at least.
Yeah,
small mahi. I got you.
Whoa, that's a nice one right there. Oh my
god.
Hell, sashimi. Yeah, wolf for Liam. No, not on those. Blackfin? Damn bonito. I'm gonna sashimi him.
That is a blackfin, right?
Yeah, that's a blackfin. Look at the yellow stripe.
Not a bonito.
Not a bonito. The bonitos, you see the difference, look.
Is there a limit?
Not for blackfin, look.
Is there a limit on blackfin?
I don't know, but I know the size is just good because we caught him at 14 in the teeth. Little small tuna. Another little small blackfin.
Grab
Let's go!
That's a better fish.
Yeah.
Turn, hit the arrows on the right of the, like 5 degrees right. Put this rod over that gap if my nuts up.
This one right here?
No. This one. Keep going, man. Don't back out of gear. Come on. Somebody get it. Slow down. 3 miles an hour, man. Right above Ida.
Is it another mahi? Come on, mahi. Come on, mahi. There he comes, yeah.
Keep going.
You gotta keep going, Brandon. Keep motion going.
Dude, it's slowing down, saying 3 miles.
Stop pulling out of gear.
Oh my god. Oh. You gotta keep going. Oh my god. Yeah, you don't maintain it at least 5 or he'll shake his head off of that one, that's why.
Alright, we good right now?
He's coming in close now.
It's a small line.
Yeah.
Alright, turn a hair to your right. Your right?
Yep.
Sorry, I'm backwards.
Yeah,
that's what I was thinking. All right.
There you go. Somebody grab again.
Here, I got it.
There he comes. He's coming to the side.
Get the small cap under there.
Right there, look, right there, let's see. Right there.
Where's that one?
There it comes right there, I see him. There he comes. There he is right there. A little smaller than the other one, but no, that's a bonita. Damn bonita. Damn bonita. Every time, Brandon. Another little small blackfin. What is it? Small little blackfin again? Yes, sir.
All right, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed this week's episode. Actually ran into some camera problems out there. My GoPro ended up dying and my phone was a low battery due to the long drive. We ended up actually going about 2 hours. We caught in total 2 mahi-mahis and 10 blackfin tuna and about 6 bonitas that I actually keep for my charter. So if you guys enjoyed this episode, hit that thumbs up for me. And I am sorry about losing content for y'all. Stay tuned for next week's episode. We have some great stuff coming along and some big changes and news for this channel and a big announcement. You guys stay tuned for that. So hope you guys enjoy this episode. We'll see you guys next week.